name is Camila, and today I'm going to show you how to make a bouncing ball. First, you need two
beakers,
alcohol, and sodium silicate. One teaspoon, one stick, water colors, and that's it. You first need to put 4 teaspoons of sodium silicate. One, two, three, four, and one of alcohol. Then you can put the then you put the alcohol in the sodium, and first you start to
stir
it until it gets. Okay, now you can grab and start to squeeze it. Until you get it into a pool. You squeeze it until you make it really hard. Now you can bounce it. And if you